Henry from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Predicament.
What is a predicament?
I don't know.
Predicament.
Predicament?
I don't know.
No one knows what the word predicament means. This is a really big problem.
A predicament is a really big problem.
Ooh, I'm in a predicament. Keep listening for predicament today on Sesame Street.
Predicament.
That's the word on the street.
Welcome to Sesame Street. Hey, you're just in time to hear our song.
Yes, it's a special song for two friends to sing together.
Yes, and it's perfect because that's what we are, Elmo.
Yes.
Two great friends.
Oh, wait. Is Big Bird sure there are two of us?
Well, yeah. I better check and see.
Yeah.
It always pays to do the math.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Oh, Big Bird is one friend.
Mm-hmm, what?
And Elmo is one friend.
Right. And when you put one friend and one friend together, you get one, two.
Two friends. Yay! Two friends ready to sing a song.
Okay. Music!
Oh, the number one is not my favorite number.
'Cause one means only Elmo and there's no you.
But one and one, you see, makes two, that's you and me.
And it's more fun when one and one make two.
One and one make two. At least I'm pretty sure they do. Oh, yes, it's true.
One and one make two.
Let's think.
Oh, good. Okay.
I got an idea.
Oh, good.
Why don't we ask Gabby?
Oh, great idea, Big Bird. Gabby is very smart. Yeah, she goes to college.
Well, what are we waiting for? Glad you're here.
Yeah.
Because we have a really big problem.
Very big. Gigantic.
Well, what is it? What's the problem?
Well, you see, Elmo and I were singing our special song together.
Yeah, and then Abby appeared. Yeah, and I wanted to sing with them.
Mm? Oh.
Yes, but the song is for two friends.
Yes, yeah. And with Abby, we're three friends.
Yeah, and three friends can't sing a song about two friends. Nope.
It just wouldn't make any sense.
Yeah, I see.
Mm-hmm. It's what my mommy would call a real predicament.
Well, what's that?
Predicament.
Well, Elmo, a predicament is a problem.
Ah, well, this is a predicament, all right.
So, is it possible to solve a predicament this big, Gabby?
Why don't you sing a song about the number three instead?
That's it.
Yeah.
Yes.
Wow. How did you do that? You must be magic.
No, she's just Gabby.
Yikes. I gotta go or I'll be late for class. Have fun singing your song.
Okay. Bye.
Bye, Gabby. Bye.
Wow, she's amazing.
Yeah. Well, now we know what to do.
Yeah.
Let's sing a song about the number three.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, wait.
Wait.
I don't know any song about three. Do you?
No.
Oh, no.
Well, now what are we going to do?
Yeah.
Well, we'll just have to find a song about the number three. That's what.
But how, Big Bird? How?
Oh, we could try thinking again.
Okay. But this time, everybody concentrate on the number three.
Okay. Three little pigs.
Abby, this is no time to think about fairy tales.
But there's three of them, and they like to sing.
Oh, yeah, so they might know a song about three.
Mm-hmm. Hey, come to think of it, that's brilliant. The three little pigs, of course.
Yeah,
and I can call them on my wand phone. I have all the fairy tale characters on speed dial.
Mickey and Melvin, the three little pigs. Hello.
Hello there, piggies. It's me, Abby.
Abby!
How you doing?
Great to hear from you.
You too. Hey, can you come over here quickly, please? We need your help.
Oh, yeah,
right, 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 right. We'll be right there, okay?
They're on their way.
What's up?
How can we help?
Do you know any songs about the number three?
Yeah, it's very, very important.
Our future depends upon it.
A song about three? I don't think so. What do you piggies say?
This little piggy says no. We just know songs about pigs, like old McDonald.
With an oink oink here and an oink oink there, here an oink, there an oink, everywhere an oink oink.
Or our favorite opera, Pigoletto.
La Pigia Mobile.
Encore.
Yeah, we don't know any songs about the number three.
No.
I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house down.
Uh-oh, here comes the Big Bad Wolf.
Sorry, we couldn't help.
We gotta go.
There you are, piggies. Come on, we don't want to be late for yoga class. It helps me stay in shape for huffing and puffing.
Oh, boy, yoga class!
I really need to work on my downward dog.
Yeah. Here we come, Big Bad! Namaste!
Finding a song about the number three is a lot harder than I thought it would ever be.
Sure is.
Hey, it's too bad we can't make up a song on our own.
Oh, yeah. Jeez. Wait a minute.
What?
Why can't we?
What does Big Bird mean?
I mean, I'm a bird. And I remember my granny bird always saying, Big, you're a bird. And birds always have a song in their heart. Whenever you need a song, just throw open your beak and sing. The song will come.
Okay. Well, do it, Big Bird. Do what Granny Bird said.
Okay, I'll try. A song about three. One, two, three.
Yep.
You and you and me. One, two, three.
That sounds like a song already.
Yeah, throw open your beak and sing it, Big Bird.
Okay.
I'm so happy as the dust blows.
Three, one, two, three. Three is you and you and me.
By George, I'm a think he's got it.
Three is he.
And he and she. One, two.
Three.
Three is the lucky number we are.
Three is you.
And you.
And I.
One.
Two.
Three.
Three is middle.
No.
And high.
A perfect three of three.
One.
Two.
Three.
One, two, three people filled with pride.
We got a song.
Three partners side
by side.
By side.
One, two.
Three.
Three souls, one perfect harmony. Three pals will make it through.
That's me.
And me and you, we're you.
And you.
And me, we're three. One more time.
Three pals will make it through.
That's Elmo.
And me and you, we're you.
And you
and Elmo.
We're three.
One.
Two. Three.
Yay.
Pardon me. You sound like you're having oh so much fun. I was just wondering, may I join you? I so do love to sing.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
Uh-oh. Does anybody know a song about the number four?
Oh, hi. I'm glad you're here because I'm in a predicament. You know, a predicament is a problem or a situation that you can't get out of. And my predicament is that I'm trying to read this book, but I can't read it without my glasses. So you see my predicament. If only I could find my glasses, I could get out of my predicament. What is it, you say? You can see my glasses? Where are they? Oh, they're on my head. Well, you're right. Well, thank you. Thank you very much. You've helped me get out of my predicament.
Hello, Fairy Dawn here. And it is time once again for the letter of the day. Now the letter...
Sure was tasty.
see. Tiger. Tea. Teapot. Tea. Television.
To read by myself, all me, myself, alone. Okay, Ernie?
Right,
please.
You know, Bert, there's something real interesting that I've been thinking
please
about.
Please do not disturb me, Ernie. I'm trying to read.
I've been thinking about adding numbers, you know, addition.
Side it go.
Oh, the number one is not my favorite number.
Why side it go?
Cause one means only me and there's no you.
Oh, don't fuck
but
me.
Just add one more, you'll see. That makes two, that's you and me. Adding makes things fun when one and one are two.
You're out of your mind.
Adding, such a nifty thing to do. It's such fun to add when one and one make two.
Ernie, this is not normal, you're singing like this. Do you understand?
Yeah, but you know something, Bert? The number two is not my favorite number, Bert.
It's not?
Nope.
Oh, huzzah.
Oh, the number two is not my favorite number.
Okay, fine, you make your point. Can I read
the
now,
two
please?
Is fine. I'd love to add some more.
Sure.
So let's add another two. That's the perfect thing to do. Adding makes things fun when two and two are four.
Over and cookie.
Adding, it's a thing that I adore. It's just fun to add when two and two make four.
I don't believe this, Ernie. All I'm trying to do is read quietly in my chair.
Yeah, but you know,
every time.
Four is not my favorite number either, Bert. The number four is not my favorite number. Come on, on, let's add some more. I just can't wait. 'Cause right now we have four. I say, why not add four more?
What?
Adding makes things fun when four and four are eight.
Four cows?
Adding, adding, adding. Boy, oh boy, is adding great.
Watch my chair.
It's fun to add when four and four make eight.
That's really kind of great. Eight and one is nine, and that's one more friend of mine. Now if we add one more, you know what happens then? Nine and one makes ten of us, and so let's sing again. Come on!
Adding, 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 boy, oh boy, is adding fun.
Now our little adding song is done.
Yes, now our little adding song is done.
Subtraction. I'm gonna go play in the park, so I'll subtract me. Let's see, 10 minus 1, that leaves 9.
Wait, Ernie!
You know, Bert, 9's a great number.
Stop it, get away! Come on, no! Stop it!
To see you too. Say hello, Dorothy. Oh, just what Elmo.
Darcy.